Now we are here. Of all this shit, some moonstones. Emptied out the room. Now I shouldn't have to go in here. We want this. Which one was this? Altering spell. Now you twat. It's shining in over here, so it's where the plants should be. Oh, it gives me all the others as well. Oh, okay, you're right. It's more flat, more flat. And then there's all the threes up here. Gothic. Here we go, the Gothic. Out of it. Stick like one of the single ones there, maybe. Oh, you need a large fucking thing for that. Radio. Oh, sweet. Not grass. Invisibility potion? Some melon trials? Wait, well, whatever. Throw one of them in there. And we'll put another one in here. And another one there. Not grass. Mallet straight up one side, Dittany on the other side, and then the knot grass off here. Right. So in here we need the potions. Sweet stem. So I need the large fucking thing, don't I? Not grass, get me, and this is fucking nice. Fuck. Alright. How much money do I have? I really need about 3 grand. Were those things like about 3,000? Shit. Actually, how much of this shit do I have? Can I sell some of that? Spider things, how much are they worth? Can I sell them somewhere? We'll go have a look. Fuck, I hit the button. I thought I needed it extra travel. Like a stupid person.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
See you. Rebellion. What are we looking
for today? Why won't you buy me fucking other shit?
Oh.
Ah, what the hell?
Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.
Revelio.
We'll have a look anyway, see if we can get a, I suppose, a single table with a large pot.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Beast feeder, no. Beast toy box, no. Dung. Pudding table too large. Pudding table with a large. That's it, 1,000. Hopping pot. Oh, that sounds cool. Medium pot, 750. Two medium pots, 1500. Three medium pots, three medium. Five small pots, what? Fuck, I need the patience table to open this thing. For now, we want a, probably this, that.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
Yeah, that's right.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
No. Kiss my ass.
How do you do?
I miss the old credit gold.
There, we're going back to Hogwarts. Secret rooms. Room requirement. I require this room. Meow. Oh, we're going. This way. What? Yeah, this way. Clumsy. Large pot. We're gonna. This one. Nickname, Alice Weed. We've got that number. Flux Weed, that's what we want. 15 minutes. What did that just add? Two of them? For one more. What? Oh, that's bullshit. Yeah. Plants are coming along nicely. I'll be able to make that focus potion. I'm gonna delete these tables when I get the chance. Alright, Kat, you're going out. I'm sick of you. Yeah, go. Under 1 minute. Concerned. Collecting shit like Rockstar. I'll collect this and then we'll open the pot. Another one of those in. The next big one will shrivel fig oil. Done it again like a twat. Okay, so gonna start building up. That's gonna start building up. And that. And yeah. Maybe that other thing. And we'll be able to make the focus place and shit. Oh, wait. Do that. Perfect. Hot. Fucking finally. There we go. So anyway, we've set up our room requirement for now. Helen has this little thing, you idiot. 5:45. So that'll give us the focus potion. We'll be able to make that. And use focus potion, I'll be able to do that. Maxima and the Duris potions. Okay. What does this potion mean? Maybe I've got Hogsmeade. Pippin, that's it. I'm gonna see Pippin. Get it, Pippin. Jordan's Robin.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Okay, Pippin.
Thank you.
the next one.
Welcome.
How
do you
doing?
Let me know if I can be of any assistance at all.
I don't know. I might need more money. Number maximum.
A wise decision. Thank you.
It was a wise decision. Go for it. We got some of that, didn't we? Where head on.
I hope to see you again.
Actually,
well,
sorry, dude. I see when I mean shit. Didn't even know they were down here.
A wise decision.
Yeah, it is.
I hope to see you again.
Farewell for now. Fuck anyway. Just get back and find it here to make the maximum one. Hogwarts. Secret room. Room requirement. Fucking leech juice. Do we even have enough of leech juice? Shit, I don't remember. How much was his leech juice? How much money do we have? I don't even know.
Here I come.
I'm back again.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any.
Oh, thank fuck for that.
A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Farewell for now. Vegas potion soon. A distant editor. Need a big fucking pot. A fucking big plant. Ready to go. 6 seconds. Quiet and use focus. In the shop. Come on, finish, you bastard. Bubbling away, bubbling away. Me grown shit. Making shit. It's got no way of making money. I'll be able to plant those plants, whenever, harvest them, and then go sell all those leaves and shit to the potions quite often. But focus potion. Quiet focus potion. Quiet maxima adherence potions. Using simultaneously. Quiet wrong button. Maxima. Iterus, whatever the fuck that is. We're gonna basically take that and we use that and that too. Done that one. Yeah, fuck, it doesn't last long. It's pretty pointless. Potion sucks.
Excellent.
Come on. A 10 foot. Oh, there we go. We're off to potions class. And where is that? Potions classroom. Let's go. Actually, I have two more of these crackers. So I'm gonna throw that cheese back in the fridge. Yeah.
Alohomora.
What is this? There's peeves up there.
He has a special knack. It's tormenting Professor Black.
What is this place, dude? Ah, it's one of these doors. I'm gonna go do me potions class.
Leviosa. Confringo. Incendio.
Don't blank like that, that's gotta be something.
Alohomora.
What do I break an ear for?
Revelio.
Nothing in here. Fucking fat waste of time. Oh, that's my potion station. which I don't need anymore anyway. Careful, Weasley. You fucking Weasley. Advance time, right. Oh, okay. Yes. Why didn't it just give me the white here circle option thing that it normally gives it? It's weird. Yeah, potions class. That's an easy lesson. Stole a shitload of potions. I beat ya. Come on, Limpy.
How are your assignments coming along?
Pretty good.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Yeah, see?
Good.
Did it.
You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do.
Depulso.
Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
Too easy, buddy.
Purple one. What's purple do?
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice,
Akio.
You should. Perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go for enchanted books here.
I want to do this. Oh, it's purple one. This one.
Also, well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Glacius!
Still at it, I see.
Glacius!
Repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Depulso! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
So, we've done that. We now have that spell. Now we can continue on. Travel to Hogsmeade. I should be able to find my Serona inside the three broomsticks. Oh, wait. From here I can just go bang. Oh, that's a lot easier. Travel. My Serona.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
My Serona.
Hello, everybody.
Ooh. Three broomsticks.
Revelio, nice to see you.
There's a chest up there. I'll be back. What's this? Little bag. I'll search that. Shitty room that is. It's the same? Yep, another shitty room. Oh, gold in it. I'll take it. There's a chest up here somewhere.
Alohomora.
Ah, fuck this shit. What's in here?
What do we have here?
Ah, another fucking name. Brown palm meat scarf. I can't even talk. I'll come back and get you at night time. This is just a sneaky way into the fucking pub. Who knew? Right, so let's have a quick squeeze here, Akia. 171 got G spec broke. Got one, we'll hit 100 for offense. Actually, anyway, I'll just leave whatever the fuck it is, I'll just leave it on. So what were we gonna do with this bitch? I forgot all about it. What was the actual mission? Well, we now should be able to find Shana, the helm of Urquhart. Find the goblin. Okay, whatever. Let's go have a chat. How you doing?
Hello, Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am.
Oh, that's who it is. What's the fucking guy? You spoke
to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
I was surprised that you seemed friendly with a goblin.
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now?
We are. Hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him, about Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in,
as young as me,
you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
You seemed unfazed by Rookwood and Harlow the other day. They don't scare you.
They're bullies. Plain and simple. Never tolerated them in my own life, and certainly won't tolerate them going after my friends.
Tell you what, she's a handsome lady.
They're dangerous wizards and shouldn't be trifled with. They should, however, be confronted and reminded, whenever possible, that the rest of us have each other's
Jesus
backs.
Christ. If this is a woman, that voice would fucking turn me right.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lodgok, please give him my best. I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
Imagine that in the middle of the night, waking you up. Hey, how about it?
What the fuck?
Fucking shit myself. Hogshead in.
Complete the tasks I've given
you. Get out of my way.
Meet me in my classroom to learn Defender, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
We're gonna cut some fuckers up, are we?
Good to see you outside the castle.
You too, I'll meet.
Well, where was he? I didn't see him. Oh, there. How you doing? Yeah, I see you. What's this shit? I had a drink. And he's fucking cooking. Right.
Anyone can run a shop if they inherited it.
Wait. Is it in there? Coming in.
Welcome